Sassafras albidum. Sassafras or common sassafras. Leaves of three different shapes. They can be entire, a mitten, either a left or a right mitten, or three lobes. Looks like kind of like a dinosaur footprint. The buds and the stems, the new growth, are green. Eventually you get the orange bark. This was pretty young, so it's just starting to develop that orange bark. Man, these things smell fantastic. So scratch it and smell it.